update now on the investigation into a person found dead at a Pawtucket auto body shop. New tonight, Pawtucket police tell us the medical examiner has ruled the man, identified as 56-year-old Augusto Moraes, died of natural causes. The owner of Woodlawn Auto told us yesterday he thought he saw the man involved in a fight on surveillance video, but police tell us they reviewed the video and determined Moraes was not involved in the fight.